News on the scene is Omaha firefighters worked to save an elderly woman's home. This is what we found near 16th and Allison. Fire crews were called just before 7:30 this morning after fire broke out in the woman's trailer home. Fortunately, the woman was able to get out safely, but there is significant fire and smoke damage inside, likely a total loss. The Red Cross is helping her. She will have to find another place to live.